Rabi'ul Awwal, Urs Mubarak of Imam Abu Yusuf Hanafi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayh, Sultanul Fuqaha Burhanul Muhaqqiqin Hazrat Imam Abu Yusuf Hanafi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayh, was born in 113 Hijri in Kufa, Iraq. He Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayh received his education and training in Kufa. He is the brilliant student of Sayyidina Imam Azam Abu Hanifa Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Ali. Nobody could compare to him in knowledge, wisdom and social affairs. He had an excellent command over the subject of Ahadith, Sirajul Ummah. Imam Azam Abu Hanifa Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Ali called him the greatest alim on planet earth. He Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Ali propagated much knowledge. Imam Azam Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Ali was introduced to the educated society through him. He propagated the Hanafi school of thought, that is, the teachings of Imam Azam Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Ali, in each and every corner of the world, and laid the foundations of the rulings for the jurisprudence of the Hanafi school of thought. Rulings were propagated and publicized. Great legendary personalities such as Muqtada-e-Zaman, the Imam of Jurisprudence Imam Muhammad, and Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhima amongst his students. He was the very first Chief Justice of the Islamic world and set the exceptional examples in the history of justice. The Islamic world looks with pride at his services. Hazrat Imam Abu Yusuf Hanafi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayh passed away on Thursday, the 5th of Rabi'ul Awwal, 182 Hijri. His blessed mazar is located in Baghdad Sharif, Iraq. May the blessings of Allah Azza wa Jal be upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability for his sake.
Sallu ala al-Habib sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad. Mujhe apni aur sari duniya ke logon ki islah ki koshish karni hai, inshallah.